So I am installing the sprockets on the rotating assemblies, and to make sure, yes, I know it's pretty rough. Cut that out with the plasma cutter. Just to make sure everything is true, this is how I went about it. I centered it all up, and then I welded it right up through the holes, zzz, right up through with the MIG welder. Thanks for watching.